Good morning, day, afternoon, or evening, night, whatever time of day is where you are. I am the B Piscina, which stands for Brandon, in case you were wondering, and this is my YouTube channel. The place where you come to listen to long-winded and unbelievably dull stories that for some reason you guys just keep coming back to see. You might want to see someone about that. So here's the story. 2 days ago, I sent a copy of this song I had been working on to my cousin George. Taking it back just a little bit, I was listening to a copy of the song Dead and Gone by T.I. I love this song. It's an incredible song. It's very, very inspirational. It has a deep message, and rap too often nowadays doesn't have a message at all. To the left, right, pop, lock, and drop it, dip, this, turn, that, whatever, and do the Cupid Shuffle, Superman, that hoe. There's no message in it anymore. So when I come across an artist or an album that really has a message, I tend to lock onto it. And this song by T.I. is amazing. I've always written and I've always wanted to write song lyrics, but I don't know how to write music, and I never known anybody who knows how to write music, so I never was able to do that. So what I decided to do, because his song inspired me so much, was to go ahead and take his music and put everything that his music made me think of, everything that I related to in his music, into lyrics of my own.
But I got this curse holding me down, and I feel like I kill anyone who's around. Man, I lost many battles, but I win this war. I break this curse, I don't wanna know more. Stand up off that floor, walk out that door. Been dealing with the grief and the guilt from this war for too many years to give up that shore. They broke it, beaten down, pass around, what for? So they can feel better about them inside. Expose me so that they can hide. I have my pride, but I won't deny. There have been times this man did cry.
So I did that. I'm not trying to infringe on his copyrights or anything. I was just expressing myself. So I sent it to my family, and my cousin George, he really liked it. He got a hold of me on Skype and was like, you know, hey, help me out with this, you know, write a couple of verses for me. So I said, okay, fine, you know, it sounds like a good time. I've been doing these YouTube videos and things, and that's pretty much why I haven't been doing them as often the past week, because, you know, I've been working on that with him. So regardless, the point is this: I've been spending the past few days working with him on this music, getting these rap tracks laid down.
Seriously, you may have been in this game longer than me, but take a look in these eyes, man, what do you see? It's me, taking advantage of you syllabically, phonetically, pulling the strings, giving you a disease, taking everything you ever thought you could be, to a place of much higher, more inspired soliloquy. Go hang yourself up with the cord and this mic, get through, I've been here on the stage much longer than you. I'm not talking about rap, I'm talking life. If you press, I cut you down with a lyrical knife, cause I'm a better.
And it's fun, it's really fun, I'm really having a good time. But whatever the deal is, that's this video. It's really short today because I've been so caught up doing this other thing that I'm not here right now. And I wanted to just kind of get that in there because that's kind of what my channel has been about, me just telling you guys stories about things that happened in my life. But I wanted to take just a few minutes to let you know where my channel's going here, because it's having a little bit more success than I thought it would. I never really intended for this to be viewed by anybody. It's just kind of blowing up. My last video, in which I played another character and had a conversation over split screen with myself, that one has gotten north of 80 views, about 85 views, which for me, I realize there are people out there getting hundreds of thousands of views a video, and then all these failed videos are getting millions of views. So 80 is not very many. I know that there's somebody over in New Zealand watching this. I know that there's somebody watching this up in Canada. And yeah, I want to say that I appreciate it. I'm going to be adding a few new elements. I have another guest star that will be joining me in a video or two from now. Very intelligent, intellectual type of fellow. It should make for an interesting video, putting me and him together. I think that'll be a lot of fun. As for any more videos like my battery died, now what, that ridiculousness that came out of me then, I have no idea where that came from. It's really not like me at all. So probably not happening again, but we'll see. Oh, aside from the music that I'm working on that I hope you guys will really enjoy, I'm also working on a film project now. I've got the script pretty much written up. It's going to be very short, you know, 3 to 5 minutes. And I'm going to put it up here on YouTube. Hopefully you guys will really enjoy that. So we know that I've been working on this music and I'm working on this short film, and that's what I'm doing right now with my time. And it's incredibly challenging, difficult, but it's so much fun and I'm having a blast. What I want to know is, what are you doing right now? Leave me a comment or a video response and let me know what you're working on or would like to be working on right now. It's important for us to not allow ourselves to be beaten down by the idea that what we want is unachievable. So let me know, and if you're not doing it, get out there and do it. There's nothing stopping you but yourself. Get out there, make it happen. Go do it. Go take care of your business. Make it real. So I guess that's it, and I'll be interested in reading your responses. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit that thumbs up button down there, and I will see you next time.